Ulsoor Lake is centrally located in the city of Bangalore. It is spread over an area of about 1.5 square kilometers. This part of the lake is separated by boundaries during recent years for visharjan of Ganesh idols. The lake is dotted with many small islands. The islands look very beautiful with large trees inside. There is a boating club near the lake. Boating is one of the major attractions for the visitors. There are many fountains made inside the lake during the recent years, which sprinkle water very beautifully. Near the lake, you can find this tank which was used during the Second World War. On the other side of the lake, there is a beautiful garden with a statue of Swami Vivekananda.